Former Laker Robert Horry had a very different response to the events of the past few days. Horry is now an analyst on Spectrum Sportsnet.
It's hard to tell your 14-year-old son that I worry about him when he walks out that door. I have a 21-year-old son. I worry about him because black men are endangered species, pretty much. At the end of the day, I want you coming home to me. If you have to lay down on the ground and they can kick you, beat you, at least you're going to go to the hospital and you're going to come home to me. And I already lost one child. I don't need to lose another. And I don't think people understand, especially white people, how hard it is for black people to watch that. This is a problem that's in the world, and it has to be solved by the world, not just the black people. And it has to be the community. It has to be us to come together and say, we have to have some equality in this world and start treating everybody like we want to be treated.
Another NBA player turned analyst and a one-time teammate of Horry's, Kenny the Jet Smith, made his feelings known by leaving the set of the NBA on TNT show in solidarity with yesterday's protest. Be sure to check out our live stream tomorrow at 1 o'clock. We're going to catch up with former Clipper and Bruin Baron Davis about how the events in Kenosha have affected the sports world and beyond. Make sure to download our new ABC7 app for Roku, Amazon, Fire, Android TV, or Apple TV to watch on your TV. We'll also stream on our ABC7 mobile app and on ABC7.com. Again, that is tomorrow afternoon at 1 o'clock.